There are some dog breeds that are perfectly suited for indoor city living and can be left alone in an apartment all day. The Springer Spaniel Sheepdog is not one of those breeds. The Springer Spaniel Sheepdog may be the quintessential country dog. They're a super loving breed that'll make a welcome addition to any family with an active, outdoorsy lifestyle. This pup can be your best companion on a long hunting trip or hike through the woods. Or if you're looking for a pup to roam your lands and look after your stock, the Springer Spaniel Sheepdog will happily spend all day outside working. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. Springer Spaniel Sheepdogs can't thrive in a small, inactive environment. These dogs were born to run and go on adventures, not spend all day watching daytime TV. If you have to leave them home alone in an apartment all day, they may grow very bored and become destructive. This is honestly one of the best family dog breeds out there. They are deeply loyal to their families and, given the chance, they would stay by your side forever. And they just adore children. They fashion themselves as protectors and nannies looking over little ones with a watchful eye and endearing patience. What's the price of Springer Spaniel Sheepdog puppies? Fortunately, Springer Spaniel puppies are relatively low cost when compared to the price of similar breed puppies. And for about $500 you can find one from a reputable dealer. If you take the adoption route, you're sure to find a puppy or older dog for much cheaper. However, like with most dog purchases, the upfront cost is normally the cheapest. The biggest expense when it comes to the Springer Spaniel Sheepdog is the food and medical bills. These are not a small breed and will go through food rather quickly. And due to their active lifestyle, they'll need highly nutritious and protein-packed formulas that often come at a premium price. Temperament and intelligence of the Springer Spaniel Sheepdog. The Springer Spaniel Sheepdog is an extremely well-mannered pup. They love pleasing their masters and seeing them happy. The breed is also exceptionally kind to children and will go out of their way to protect them at all costs. They are often cautious of strangers yet, not unkind until after they've proven not to be a threat. Springer Spaniel Sheepdogs are quite brilliant as well. However, this can lead to some issues that very many intelligent dog breeds go through, such as immense boredom or stubbornness. Things to know when owning a Springer Spaniel Sheepdog. Like any dog, owning a Springer Spaniel is a big responsibility. They have their own special needs and no breed is alike. Here's what you need to know regarding the basics of raising a Springer Spaniel Sheepdog. Food and diet requirements. These pups are super active and require highly nutritious food to ensure they receive all the energy they need to make it through the day. We recommend Taste of the Wild High Prairie Grain Free Dry Dog Food. It's a high-protein food source with 6 different protein sources to help build lean muscle. It also contains sweet potatoes and potatoes for complex grain-free carbohydrates to build up energy stored. Exercise. If you've decided to raise a Springer Spaniel Sheepdog, you'll quickly realize just how important exercise is for them. They have an endless amount of energy and will need plenty of playtimes and daily walking to keep them satisfied. This breed needs an average of 2 hours of exercise per day to keep them in happy spirits. That's a lot. Training. Training your Springer Spaniel Sheepdog can be moderately difficult for those who are new to dog training. Due to their brilliance, Springer Spaniel Sheepdogs can have an independent streak. This can make them very stubborn and a bit nerve-wracking to train. Grooming. The Springer Spaniel Sheepdog isn't a low-maintenance dog. Unfortunately, they're expert shedders and can ensure your entire living room is covered within mere seconds with a quick shake. Daily brushing will be required to combat this. However, if your Springer Spaniel Sheepdog will be more of a barn or outdoor dog, brushing once a week should suffice. Health and conditions. Being a mixed breed, the Springer Spaniel Shepherd has inherited diseases and illnesses from both of its parent lineages. Fortunately, they're mostly minor concerns. But these minor veterinary bills can add up quickly depending on the breadth of their malaise. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.